Hi, today we have a 1992 Dodge Dakota, and we're going to be installing a PCM ECU unit, which is the computer. And the unit goes right in here. So let's get started. First thing you want to do is you want to disconnect your negative cable to your battery.
Give me the two ones over here on this side, yeah. I think I got that one in.
Where's the next
one? This one I want to put on this side. I don't want to break it, but I gotta put that somewhere else. Looks like it goes right there. Oh, why isn't it going? See?
Okay.
See, it's going. There. Okay. It's holding.
It's all connected.
Okay.
It's like it's connected.
Well, the only thing we can do is start it and see what happens.
Now we gotta connect the negative back on the battery. Now we're going to start it up.
It's not dying.
It's not dying.
Yeah,
we fixed it.
I'll be right back.
Stay out here, okay? Don't put anything.